Here it is, the thing that everyone paid to see. It's the shootout. Someone has to go first. This is the guy. Shoots one. Terrific glove save. Bottom half of the first inning, and here's who's up. A wonderful save at the goal crease.
As a goaltender, you got to make yourself look big, and that's exactly what happened in that shootout attempt, Doc.
It's a chance in the top of the second to break this tie. Great poke check. No goal on this one. He missed the net.
With a chance to really put the pressure on the other side, he failed. Guaranteed, he will not get that opportunity again.
Shot missed.
That's gonna happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
Next shooter, number 11, Kevin Lynch.
Off the mark.
He had a chance to put all the pressure on the other side, but he failed.
The goalies have dominated. Will it change? He hit the post.
He had the goaltender beaten, but unfortunately it hit the iron.
If a red light flashes, this is done. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
Looked like to me, Doc, he felt the pressure. He had a chance to tighten the screws, but he failed miserably.
It's all goaltender saves so far. Got the pad on it. No, blocked there. We move on. Goalies have control, too. A save, we continue. Missed the net!
You want to be in that situation to put the pressure on the other team, but he did not cash in.
All goalies so far, will it continue? An outstanding save! But it is the game on his stick right here. Score! The shootout!